All right, I think I have fixed it. I hope the randomizer worked. If it did not, then I guess we're playing it normally. I decided today I was gonna try a Nuzlocke randomizer. I have the game sped up. I mean, my 3DS is running a little fast here. Let me, let me fix that. How do I do that? Hello. There we go. I fixed my 3DS. Now it's running normally. Well, let's go. It is PokeyMan time. Oh, the world of Pokemon. This section should be normal. I can't wait either. If the randomizer worked, it should be pretty cool. I didn't peek at them, so, I guess, 'cause you can change your hair color in this, right? So I'll just go with this one. I'll go with blonde, why not? It is me, Rin. It is me. Here I am. Oh, I forgot to mute Discord. I should probably do that. Streamer mode on. There we go. Yes, this is me. Très bien indeed. Pokemon X and Y. Well, technically Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire are the ones I've played the least, because I haven't. But X and Y is the follow-up. Here I am, my lovely girly pink room, starting a new adventure. Oh, look at my little, I never noticed that you. Why did I wake up and pick up my 3DS? That's a little. Here I am. It's me. Look at me go. I did a short stream last night just to test this setup. My screen setup, mostly. Oh, I don't think anybody was there for that. Well, that's okay. Good morning, mother. Time to go see the neighborhood losers. Whom I wish will bully. Look at these dweebs. Okay, I'm not gonna hang around here too long. I got places to be. The walk cycle just cracks me up. Here are the local dweebuses. What should they call me? I think, can I fit your majesty in here? There. Call me your majesty. Yes. Hello, Magenta! Oh boy, let's see what Pokemon we have. This is gonna be... Oh! Look at them! Water-type Pokemon match, yeah. So far, this is the most right. Oh. Man. Oh, who do we go with? See, I love Chikorita, but it seems a little too normal. I might go with Venipede, actually. Because... I don't know. Venipede just fits the mood. Yeah, we'll go with Venipede. What should we name him? We have to name him as per rules. I'll just call him Petey, I think. Just go Petey. Yes. Oh wait, I think I accidentally... I don't know if they keep their actual Pokemon or not. Alright, Petey. Hopefully we don't get absolutely squashed by wild Pokemon. I don't think we can get wild legendaries, but still, it's gonna be very annoying. Okay. Oh, I see you're, there's some lag. But that's okay. There he is. Here's Petey. My guy. Oh, he gets a rollout this early? Dang. Well, time to go say... I don't think she has... Does she have Chespin? Or does she have the, Chikorita? I think she would have the Chikorita. No, she actually does have Chespin. Luckily, I got Poison Sting. I think I forgot to... Yeah. This might take a hot minute. We almost got this. Come on, Petey. Ooh, that was quite a juicy tackle. Didn't even get one poison in. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Oh no. Get him. Yeah. We got it. Petey, I love you! Petey is the goat. This walk cycle. Oh. No, Mom. Professor Sycamore is not going to go on a date with you. Try as hard as you want. Yes, I know how to use a town map. Meow. See you later. Meow. Who are you? Yes, I love Pokemon. That's why I'm here. Me and Petey, we got it going. Okay, can I do the poke of me? Can I get him cracked right now? There he is. Look at the man. I'm gonna give him so much love and attention. So good. I love you. I love you, Petey! Okay, that's enough. Alright, let's go. What's down here? Okay, I'm not gonna implement the catching rules until I get Pokeballs, I think. So this first encounter will not count. It's a Pidgey! It's a pretty normal rollout. PD is prepared. Okay, now y'all gotta teach me how to catch Pokemon now. What's he gonna find? Oh, the regular Bunnelby. Wowee. Alright, now the game begins. Alright, let's see who my first friend will be. We've got a toxic. I don't think I'll be able to catch this. Guess we can roll out. Oh, hopefully PD finishes his rollout. And doesn't die. This is unfortunate. I'm just gonna chance it. We got Toxicroak! Yo! Oh. Thank you, yeah, PD. What are we gonna name this Toxicroak? What are we gonna name him? Her, my bad. What are we gonna name her? Oh. I'm gonna call it Brittany. Cause it's Brit. Cause it's toxic. I'd like to. Pokemon Center here? What is this place? I don't think I've ever been inside any of these buildings before. Okay, it is Pokemon Rest. I don't know how I got so lucky with that. That was crazy. I'm more surprised I didn't, like, die then and there. Yeah, it is Britney Spears. Well, let's continue our journey. So I already used up my one encounter of this, but let's see what else we can find. A Jellicent. Okay. I'm gonna run because I can't really fight that. what other options would we have had? A Buneary? Well, at least this is something I can fight. Oh, we'll get Brittany out here. Mudslap. That's not gonna do a whole lot. Alright, Brittany, get him. Yeah. I think I should get little PNGs to put at the bottom row of the screen for our little team. Let me find some of those. Okay. Go to you. Let's get Venipede. Get him in here with this beautiful music in the background. Actually, can I just do an image slideshow? That's an option, right? You know, I'll figure that out once we get some more friends. Let's get another poison sting. Good job, Brittany. Okay, yeah, you're a trainer fight. I don't think the trainer Pokemon are changed. Yeah. Which is good, so I'm not going up against gym leaders with legendaries or anything. Let's go, Petey. Screech him. Yeah. Got nothing against Petey. It's weird that I got two poison type Pokemon immediately. That is wild. I will be right back though. I need to go grab something. I'm back with my bevy. Now we may commence our adventure. Into the woods we go. Oh wait, this is also another encounter, technically. But this girl better not kill what I'm gonna catch. Alright, we ready? Yeah, let's go here. What are we getting? What's our choice? Ooh, a Klefki. Poison doesn't affect it because it's a steel type. I think I switched to Brittany. Oh, start picking up names. How much does Mud Slap do? Probably shouldn't do too much. Yeah. At least we got something that's not a poison type. Okay, Klefki. I'm just gonna call him Klepto. Her. Sorry. I'll call you Klepto. Alright. So we've got Petey, we've got Klepto, and Brittany. Man, what a squad. Okay, she's gonna heal my guys, right? Yes. Thank you for addressing me in the proper way. Ooh, Cryogonal. It's an interesting Pokemon. I'm gonna swap in Klepto here. Steel's got an ice, right? I don't think it even has any steel moves. What does Fairy Lock even do? That just... Ah. At least I know what that move does now. Alright, Klepto. We got this. I'm gonna crack open my soda. I'm just gonna sit back and... Okay, I don't want to risk anything, so I'm going to use my potion. Oh, I have two potions. Nice. Yeah, cool. didn't even switch Klepto out because of Bind. That's okay. Klepto's got this. Hopefully. Yeah. Good job, Klepto. Free whole level. And fairy win. Nice. Wowee. Yeah, heal them now. I'm gonna take advantage of Shauna and do some more training, I think. Ooh, Solosis. Okay. Go to Brittany. Brittany has a is like double weak to psychic, but also has astonish. There we go. Potions are good. Antidote, that's good. Actually, I don't think any of my... Because you can't directly poison a poison type, can you? On my... I don't know if I want to mess with this, though. Like, I know I got levels. No, PD might be fine. It's just water, I think. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna fight that. Not gonna fight a competitive Milotic. That's a bit of a death sentence, I think. Alright, let's get through this. Okay, and they're gonna be like, oh, let's... Hey, can I fight him? No? Oh. No, she gave me a paralyzed heal. How nice. Speaking of which, can you heal my Pokemon? I want to be safe. Run the grass. Nyeow. Time to roll out. Sorry, little Fennekin. Okay, fight me, child. Your scatterbug is no match for Petey. Just gonna steamroll your bugs. Oh, that fletchling is dead. Yeah, get out of here, Joey. Brittany. And we'll just mud slap it. Oh, thank you. Another Pokeball. That I will definitely be using. Now you want to top him up? My Pokemon Ripper Shock. Well, I got some news for you. Dare you Pika at me? You're gonna get Pika pummeled. Bam!
Pika.
Alright. I am favoring Petey in terms of levels because I think he, stat-wise, is my weakest. So I need to make up for it. You know what, let's just roll out. Why get Brittany involved? We don't need to. Well, if you want to catch a Pikachu, maybe, like, go catch a Pikachu. Like, girl, you don't need to follow me the whole time. It's over here. An item. Pour moi. Oh, merci. Merci beaucoup. Wish I could see, but these trees are in my way. Are you not gonna heal my guys anymore? Is your... Or maybe you did? I don't know. Then catch a Pikachu, girl! You can go catch a Pikachu. I'm not gonna stop you. I was 5 minutes! Oh, man. Alright, Klepto, it's your time to shine. It's Fairy Wind, this boy. Girl. Dragon. Yeah. Wowee, I love reading. Yippee. Well, this is technically a new area, so we have another potential capture. What will it be? What will you be? A Stunfisk! Yes! Oh. Why are they? Oh. Yeah, it's not gonna do anything. Oh, but it did poison. It's a little scary. At least it's a different type than what I already have. Okay, they didn't do much. We're good. I think once it gets down to yellow health, I'm going to start throwing some Pokeballs. Okay. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Be my friend! There we go. I'm gonna call you Pancake. A very creative name, I know. Great. Pancake. Yeah, I'm just gonna use the antidote, at least. On Pancake. Well, we're just gonna let Pancake sit in the back for a moment until I get to a healer. There we go, there's one child down. Time for the next child. A Pichu, you say? Well, not for long. I'm gonna check what their abilities and stuff are because I didn't pay much attention to that. Swarm. Okay. So up physical attack is good. And then up speed. Alright. What about Pancake? Pancake is neutral. Well, that is a child. I will come back for you, child. Oh no. Alrighty, let's go. Let's go fight some children. Nyeom. Nyeom. You know what, let's maybe Pancake can handle. No, Pancake can't handle this one. I'll go back and train a little bit, I think. That way it's a little more fair to all the other little friends I have in my party. Because I think I've been favoring PD a little too much. Okay, I'm gonna go. Okay, we're gonna get Mostly Klepto and Pancake. Brittany is fine. Kind, well, not really, but like, Brittany can carry her own weight. I forget what was in these grasses already. This is where we got Pancake though, so. Oh, Servine? There you go, Klepto. Experience for you. Yum, 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 yum. A rapid debt. This is a job for Pancake! Water gun. Uh-oh, Pancake. Uh-oh. We need to swap out Pancake. Go, Brittany. Mind slap. Let's go. Go, Brittany. Go, Brittany. Yeah! We almost could have lost Pancake. But we didn't. Bide? Might as well, because I don't think I need Mud Sport. Okay, let's get some heals. And back to training! At least want them all just a little bit higher. Gun tank. Poison's good on fairy, but it doesn't affect steel. And fairy's good on dirt, yeah. Klepto's got this. She got this. Thank you. What are the levels looking like now? Okay. Pancake needs at least one or two, and then we can continue. I just hope it's not another Rapidash. A medic. Yeah, I'm running from this one. I am not gonna be able to beat a level 3. Even if it's level 3, that Metagross is going to pummel me. There we go, a Pharisee. That's something I can fight. Shellgun. I'm just gonna switch to Klepto just to be safe. And then I think we are safe to move on. Okay, have one more Pokemon Center trip. Maybe I'll buy a few potions. Balls. All right, and away I go. Not what I meant to do. gym. Oh, that's that. Where is it? No, that's the gym. What is this? Is this the school? Do I gotta learn? Hello. Learning. Yippee. Yeah, I'll battle you. Now you use tackle. Rude. So that water gun of you. Use growl all you want. I'm using special attacks. Yeah, go pancake. My girl. Do I want to get my Pokemon encounter before the gym? Yeah, I'll do that. If there is a Pokemon encounter here. Okay, there is. Poppy, poppy, poppy. Let me go. And I will switch to pancake. Mud slap. I do not want to risk it, so I'm just gonna swap in Brittany. And Brittany can finish it off. Alright, I wanted to do my encounter. I'll do that right after I heal. Healer. Healer. Right here. Okay, encounter time. Let's get this. And then we'll head to the gym leader. Uncle Yum Yow. As long as the water gun doesn't crit. Alright, we should have this Glimmio in the bag. And I think I'm going to name it after my actual cat, Holly. Okay. Sorry, Petey. See you in the little bottom. Being flung around. Alright, so now. To do a quick save. All right. Yeah. It's gym time, baby. She's a bug type gym, right? Yeah, why not? Petey can just roll out, probably. Gotta make sure I save on that too. Okay. Let's go. The power of PD. Roll out. We have come for you. Oh, this theme is a bop. No, I didn't mean to press that. Oh well. It works. No, why does it keep... Well, like, why not, I guess. There we go. We'll probably use protect? No, harden. Okay. Just keep using it all out. Why not? Come on, Petey. Hang in there, buddy. You got this, Petey. Yeah! Get that Vivian out of here. My boy. My baby boy. Whom I love so dearly. And I think now that we got the bug badge, I believe this is a good time to wrap up the first stream. So, thank you all for watching. I will see you hopefully on a Thursday, and we will continue more of this. So, see ya!